Assalamu alaikum, peace and blessings be upon you. What everybody, this is Sayed once again. I have a new product today to do a review. It's called Viral News Jacker. It's from Glynn actually. This is the product from the same team actually. It's a different product. Okay, there was an I think if you guys following me, I did a review last week. I think it's called Newsmaker Pro. So it's something similar to that product actually, but this is a different product creator. But this is more, I would say, is easier, and like for any newbie who don't know anything to do with WordPress, also you can put together this product. So what is Viral News Jacker? So this is actually two stuffs. One is plugin as well as a theme you get for your WordPress website, where it automatically pulls in viral news content. When I say news, not news like entertainment, politics, whatever it is, it pulls in automatically and updates your website. And in these websites, you can add like banner ads, like site ads, even opt-in forms in order to monetize it. So that's what the overall Viral News Jacker is. So let's jump into the product and have a look. If it interests you, just click this link and it will take you to the sales page like this. Sorry, this is not the, where is the sales page? Yeah. So this is the sales page. You can see this set and forget automated income sites pulling 3+ figures passive profit daily. Okay. Before we even started, I just want to say these are all websites or softwares which is going to make your life easier. Imagine trying to get contents for your WordPress site is like, it's a tough stuff, you know, it's very hard. But imagine just having a plugin to pull in easy content like this. It's really powerful. But don't think like I'm putting up a set site like this tomorrow, don't expect like $100, $200 to come in. No, that doesn't happen like that. Okay, the sales page might say this and that, but what I'm saying is the product is really good. I like it, you know, I played with it. It's really, really, really good one. But how are you going to monetize this? You need to work hard on it. It might take 1 week, it might take 1 month, or it might take 5 or 6 months. Don't think that, no, you expect like income straight away from these kind of sites. You know, this is all something you set it up and leave it. You know, you're gonna spend like $20 or something, just set it up and forget it. You know, properly do it, properly SEO, do it, like, you know, monetize the ads properly and make sure you connect autoresponder, easy leads to come in, because these are all viral contents. They're a good way, you know, a website on Trump they have done as an example. Imagine something like happening in politics, people do search like Trump stuff. So you have a good chance to come in, you know, then people come in, there are a good way to monetize it. So it does work. I'm not saying, you know, but don't expect like return like straight away. Okay. So that's something I wanted to tell you before you even start doing review. So go through it. It's a long sales page. Just go through it. Let's jump on directly to the couple of sample websites I want to show you. You can see this is a sample website here. You can see this, they have, this is a back like, international business entertainment, they have categorized it, sports. Just jump onto sports. You can see this, these are all like, you know, proper, like it doesn't look like, you know, like it really looks like a genuine quality website. Okay, so really, really good one. So you can see this, these are all the places you can monetize it. This ad, there should be an ad somewhere here in the middle. This is the ad. No, okay, let's jump onto any of the article inside, how it looks. Really, really good, a proper genuine website. Add in here to monetize it. This is the place to or get the leads. Really, this is really powerful, guys. Imagine if you can even if you're not able to monetize this one, if you can just collect leads from these websites, which is just gonna cost you $20 and you're gonna leave it aside, if you can just collect leads, that's powerful, and you can follow up with these leads. That's a really good one. Okay, so it really this is a place here. So this look like a proper proper website. These are all automatically pulling, you know, the content from the website. This is a website they have done for like Trump. This is the example they show you in the membership area. See, this is the place to add, put your ad. So yeah, this is the place to put your ad. So these are a place you'll be able to monetize. Let's jump into the ad and see inside the product. See, this is the ad location ad. They inside the membership area, they show you how to really easily to make use of these places to, you know, put ads as well. Yeah, in this place you can add. This is an ad actually. You can see this, buy our latest t-shirt. You know, there are lots of Trump based products on Amazon. Imagine putting those Amazon products of Trump over here. Really, that's a good way to monetize it. Okay, let's jump into the membership area. Where is the membership area? Okay, I have so much opened here today. Okay, this is what it is. So you're going to get this one here, Viral News Jacket. This is the plugin. You can see this post here. If you really do anything about WordPress, don't worry. They have proper clear training about that. I also added as a bonus one of the WordPress website training, just completely like a proper like 20-30 videos just on WordPress. So it's like really easy, newbie friendly. You'll know easy, like, you know, this is the easiest thing, guys. I mean, don't think, you know, it's going to be hard. It's WordPress setting up is the easiest thing nowadays. And imagine like plugin like this, which is easily going to bring you content. It's like within few minutes, you're going to get your site loaded up with content. So it's going to be easy. So let's jump on, just show you there are lots of training. I'll show you inside the, what I'm doing. Yeah. Okay. This is the membership area. You can see this. This is the membership area. This is what you need to know. Download the plugin. This is the main product and download the theme. These are the two things you need to do. It's clearly shown and their demo here. You can see this essential weaving, how to install your Viral News Jacket, the plugin, as well as your theme, initial settings. Everything is properly explained. I'm telling you, it's top notch. Like the way they have gone through it, even a person who don't know anything about WordPress site will be able to follow up and do it. And the most important part is this one. These two, okay, set up your ads and call to action, and these email opt-in, these top three. Setting up a site, it's okay, but what is the use of a site if you're not able to monetize it? So make sure you make use of these things. You can see the set up ads, set up a call to action, set up email opt-in. These three are like really, really the place where you need to concentrate more. Okay, let's jump on to the plugin which I was talking about. Where is it? Yeah. Yeah, sorry. Okay, this is the back end of the WordPress site. If you know WordPress, you'll be knowing it, this one. See, these are all the articles which just pulled automatically. This is the plugin it looks like. Let's go to settings. I'll just show you just few things. The way they have put the training is really good, guys. They have put it in each and every way for the plugin, for the theme, for how to really set up your appearance of your website. So it's all taken care. So you can see this is the place, basic thing, your campaign. Where, like, you can see these are all they have pulled in, like they have chosen. Just go here, just tell me whichever, like, you know, CBC, CNN, like they have like added everything almost here, like News24, Hindu, The Next Web, Times of India, like, you know, really, really good way to add. Like, I myself, like, you know, I'm just thinking the days where we'll be very hard using a website, WordPress website, thinking how to really cut content. And now it's like they made it so easy. Imagine concentrating just on sports website. Just forget the news, like, you know, like Trump, just sports, and adding all those kind of sports materials inside the inside those banner ads, like, you know, promoting the sports products. There's a good chance you'll be able to promote it. Just 1 second, guys. I'll be back. 1 second. Sorry, guys. I just got a call. Anyway, so what I was talking is, there's like humpty number of websites where you can pull in information from. Imagine this is just like sports, football, Italia, just to, and you have option to pull in like daily. You can have like 10, 20, 15, but even Glenn suggests that don't try to get like spam your website. Try to keep it like clean and nice and tidy. Like, you know, just one or two articles from one particular website rather than, you know, pulling in so much and making it spammy. Don't do that, you know, just like take one or two from each, like that option. Then you have like CESPN, whatever you can choose. And this here, you can see this you can see is once you have set it up, this is what you call it as campaign. Once you set it up here, you have the option run this rule. Now after you set it up, you can come and run it, then move all like once, like the if you think that like 1 or 1 week or like 2-3 days, if you think it's not good, just trash it, move the trash, or you have option to permanently delete it as well. So if you think this campaign is really going good, then you can duplicate that campaign and you can add one more, like copying the campaign. Okay, that option is there as well. This is what the proper campaign setup this is. Then we have these things here. 1 second. Social auto posting. This is for sharing your what do you call it? You can add your Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Tumblr and share it across social media. That's this one here. Then this one here. Yeah, first thing you need to know is where are they pulling these contents from. This is the new API key. There's a proper training how to link that one. You just click here, it will take you to the training how to get like a API key, copy and paste it here. this is the main thing you need to be doing it. Actually, I've just shown you the first, the your campaigns, but this is the first setup. In the training, they show you this exactly what, how to do this one. And this here, post content options. You can see this, do not check for duplicate posts. You might want to like keep it, I know, because these are all like websites. You might be adding 2-3 like CNN, BBC and stuff. Imagine all might have the same information. So you don't want to have duplicate content. So you need to check that one. Then read, you can add, change this button, like read more, you know, the down one, you can change it to any other wordings. Then automatically translate. There's an option here to translate to any other language as well. Translate source language, skip posts that do not translate correctly, keep original, like spin text, like if you want to spin it up, you know, you want to have a spun content, that option is there. Like, you know, I remember doing the review on the Newsjacker Pro, which was similar to this one, plugin and a theme, but they did not have like this kind of into like a single options and stuff. So this is seems to be more really better than the other one. And it's more like user friendly as well. Like, I mean, because a person who is into WordPress newly might be, you know, hesitant whether how to do it and stuff, but this will be a proper way, like just like instantly set up a website and leave it aside, properly monetize it the way you want to do it. As I said, the good things are like, you know, Amazon can be adding AdSense, like CP offers. These are all the ones which will go well with these kind of websites. Okay. So they have, also this one is a really, actually they have this, feature image option. What is this is, although you get images from these kind of news sites, you have an option to also add it from, like Pixabay. There are a few actually, I'm not sure exactly. There's in one of the settings, they show you, yeah, this is one, I think royalty. Yeah, this is one. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. If you have like you can see this, Pixel app ID, these are all the Pixabay. These are all the places you need to get their API and link it to this site. If you want to replace that images like from your site, in case if you want to, you know, if not, no need to bother actually, because already these are all the websites. Imagine new sites, they are going to have images. So I don't think this might be of useful, but if you really wanted to add your own images, you can use that one as well. Then custom HTML ad code. Okay, this is for the ads. Okay, affiliate keyword replacer. Okay, this is the interesting one actually. Okay, this is, I told you, in order to monetize it, this is really, really, really important. Please insert the keyword to be replaced. So this is the way, like imagine wherever the word Trump is there, you want to search keyword, insert the keyword to replace, like it just, You imagine you already run an article. If you really wanted to change it, you can search these keywords and then change that into this keyword. Please insert this keyword to replace the search keyword. The other option is please insert the link to be added to the keyword. Wherever the Trump or wherever it is, just put like www.google.com or any particular Amazon products linked to the Trump t-shirts, Trump mugs, so many are there. So this is the place where you can add those your affiliate IDs of your product and add it over here, Google Doc, whatever it is. Just, you know, then once you do it, just save settings here. Enter you had to add a proper URL actually. Okay, whichever where you want to add it, title or content. Okay, I'll just going to show you this here. This place here where it shows about mainly to do about adding this ads contents and monetizing it, that as I showed you, right? I think I showed you that one which is in the front part. Yeah, this is what it is. This is the three where he explains about that part here. Set up the ads, set up call to action, and set up email opt-in. This top four, this part here explains that campaign settings exactly what I was showing you that there. So just go through that. It will explain you more. Sorry, guys. Okay. So that's the important part here. This is the keyword replacer. It's going to be helpful actually with that one. And then your campaigns. So which is already I've showed you. Okay. And he also talks about the themes, how to set up the themes. Actually, this one, so you download that one and then the plugin. Your campaigns, short posting, I showed you this one. Okay, let's jump into the post here now. I just wanted to show you, just imagine you're already here now, just wanted, you published it, you were there already. this is a proper WordPress site, so you can always go in and edit whatever you want to. I mean, you're gonna have a place where you're gonna set up the ads. That's true. But in case if you really want to, you can come and change it. But you might don't want to, like, you know, because this is like a proper site you're getting, pulling it from, you know, BBC, CNN, or like official sites where you get proper sites. You don't want to change it, but that option of monetizing it, you have the option. You can come if you want to replay something, you can really come and change it here, anything you want to. So that's the advantage of this one, actually. And here, this part here, which I was showing you, where is that? Yes. This is something, because you need to really visit this place and you your website, because this is automatic pulls in. But in case, like, after 1 day, 2 days, you really wanted to come and check your post, and if you want it, you want to delete it, you know, like, it might be news might be trending for 1 week, 2 weeks, but after that you really come and want to delete that, you know, your campaigns here. So you have that option here. You can see this, come here, just go here and then duplicate, like move all the posts to trash or permanently delete it. Imagine you're trying to promote like Premier League products, Premier League, like the season. Talk about football, you know, after like 1 month, 2 months, just wanted to, you know, just you want to close that part, and then you want to add, like, go into the cricket season or whichever it's starting, you know. Just make sure you're like trending the news, you know. One way is just leave it. That's one thing, but you really don't want to spam your site with, you know. That's why I remember even in the training here, Glenn shows you, tells you, don't add, like, you can add, you have an option, like, you can add like 10, 15, 20, but he says, don't make it like spammy. Try to be like one or two per day posts. That's it. So that it looks clean and tidy. And also he suggests not to just stick with one, go with other news sites as well. So that also he says, that's something really, entire thing, guys, don't worry. You can see this, what I was showing you. Yeah, this training here clearly explains each and every part. Even if I missed out, don't worry, he explains it to the like core, what exactly you need. And also this year on your website, on the sales page, which you'll be there, this is here, this place here, explain you the basic thing, you know, which are the basic, the creating ads and call to actions and opt-ins. This is the main feature he explains here, this one here. So this will be helpful as well. This part here, one more thing I wanted to show you as well here. This, the appearance part. So you can, you have all the options, you can do it yourself. But what they say, suggest is stick to what the original thing is. You know, you can come here, you have this option, you can see this theme layout, you can see this is the viral, you know, you're getting the theme as well as you're getting the plugin. In order to change your appearance of the theme, you can come on this one, you can see this appearance, and then viral news jacket theme options. Here is the place you have the option to add your own logo as well as the favicon, as well as that, you know, that small icon on the taskbar. You can change those things. You don't need to have viral news. You can have it like your Trump or whichever. You can see this place where you show. You can see this. I think there was like a Trump logo and Trump place. So you can add your own logos and stuff. So that option is there as well. You can go through this one by one. You can change the colors. This part here, fonts, homepage settings, article. This is the opt-in setting. This is the place where you add the link to your autoresponder. The category pages, social media. You can see this, you can add your URLs here for your social media accounts. Then footer info, this is the place you can add your, I think there was an option to article settings, I'm not sure. I think this, yeah, here it is, yes. This is one of the places where you can add your ad, you know, the ad locations. You can add your ad codes for your banner ads and stuff. So this is exactly clearly explained in the training. So don't think, you know, I really can't show you all those things here. He properly explains you inside the training how to add these kind of ads for you. So, you know, without these, without the opt-ins and without call to action and these ads, these websites of no use. Okay, so make sure you concentrate on that, adding your ads, adding your Amazon affiliate articles, like, you know, affiliate products, as well as make sure you connect the autoresponder. Only then this is going to be useful for you guys. That's it, guys. I mean, I think I have explained to certain extent. If not, you know, try to check out that sales page with this demo here will explain you more about that. So if there's something interests you, just come in here and click this link. It will take the sales page, you can buy this product. So what is going to cost? It's going to cost you all the front end, which I showed you. It will start with, I think it's going to be 19 actually. I'm not sure, 21. It's something in the range of 19 to 20. And the price, you can see it keeps increasing. So if you really want such products to buy from WordPress or JVZoo, it's better to buy it on the, like, you know, like on the first day itself. Okay. Then OTO one, there's going to be an unlimited version. Like there's going to be a limit on this. There's going to be an unlimited version. It's like upsell 97 and a downsell. Okay. And also OTO two, done for you themes. You're going to some like get some extra themes, and it's going to be, see, there's an upsell as well as a downsell. See, make sure you go through the entire sales page and there'll be like a no thanks. Then you press the no thanks, it will take you to the downsell page. Then you can get some discount on that. OTO 3, automated traffic flow. Again, it's like 97, 67. Then OTO 4, tube traffic jacket. This is there, one of the product actually to do with the YouTube traffic jacking. So it's going to be like 67, 47. Then OTO 5, triple threat. It's going to be again 67 and 47. And OTO 6, it's like a reseller license for 197, and there's a downsell 97. Always remember, guys, when you buy such new products, okay, OTO 1 is okay because it's better to have like unlimited version, but always you can come back and buy these upsells. So no urgency. Try the product, buy it, test it out 1 day, 2 day. You can always go back to the membership area and buy it. So no urgency. But when there's a pro version or OTO 1, then it is always okay to buy, you know. But other than that, you can always, if you can afford it, guys, okay, buy it. But if not, if you're like not sure whether this will work or not, so buy the front end, buy the pro version, try it out. If you're happy, then you can go and buy the, it'll be on the membership area, okay. So the most important part thing, this is all my affiliate links, so I do get commission. So I want to make sure I also give you some good bonuses as well. The best is, this is to do with WordPress. If you really don't know anything with WordPress, don't worry, even inside their training, they explain you properly. If not, I've added this extra bonuses for you. And this is like to do with traffic, how to drive traffic from Facebook, a golden hack. Really, you're going to love this one. And this is my top bonus, actually. Actually, whether this is useful for this course or not, but this is my top reason why I'm able to rank like third, fourth, fifth. I'm not at the top, but to a certain extent, I rank my videos to the top. So this is the real reason, actually. So this kind of course is going to help you a lot. Before, I'm telling you guys, this even sells now today. Like even if you go and search, it's like $27 and $30, but I'm giving away for free because this is from my mentor. So he has allowed me to give this for free. So that's why I added this course for you. And this is like the most important thing is social media nowadays. You know, you need to share these kind of products, you know, like articles across social media. So this checklist will help you with that. And this is what I learned from Mosh Berry, how to drive, you know, free traffic to your website. And this is my favorite part, actually. This is going to be a paid one. But if you buy any of the upsell, this is a review video, I've added it. If you buy any of the upsell, I will buy this for you, okay, guys? Because reason is, this is like a recently launched product. It's not my product, so I had to buy and give it to you. What thing this does is, it is to do with WordPress. It's a plugin again. It will really monetize your animate your tabs. You know, people who come into your websites, the first thing they do is they are so much distracted, so much going on, they just press the back button and they leave. So this plugin, what does it do is, two things, one is it will keep blinking on that, you know, when somebody leaves your website, that tab at the top, it keeps blinking, and you can add your own emojis as well as saying like, please, hi, please come back. You know, those kind of words can appear on the tab, as well as emojis, and a ping sound comes up. The other thing, the best part is, when somebody presses the back button from your website, this plugin has this option of taking them to a affiliate offer or any other page you want them to go to. So it's like, you're not losing the traffic. Even if they press the back button, it will take them to the place where you want them to go to. So this is like an absolute like top-notch product. I just recently promoted it. I can give it to you like if you buy any of the upsell. I had to buy and give it to you. So it's your wish. You know, you go through a review if you can, you know, like, you know, if you're just buying front end, I can't really, guys. You know, it's just recently launched and it's still selling. So if you can get any of the upsells, I can try and get it for you. Okay. So just check the review videos first of all. Okay. This is really going to be a really useful plugin since it's to do with WordPress. So that's it, guys. I think I've added the best bonus for you. And also there's some extra bonuses over down here. All these are all some free bonuses, a resell right bonuses. You can give it to others if you want to, just by joining my Facebook group. Just by joining my Facebook group, I'll give away these bonus to you. Just hit me up on the messenger, or you can see this, or just email me. I'll give it to you. All these bonuses will be delivered, whether it's WordPress or JVZoo. You can see this access affiliate bonus. This is the place I'll deliver these bonuses. That's it, guys. I think I've taken too much time. So if you like it, please like and share, and do comment anything positive, negative, or any suggestions, any improvements. No problem. Just drop me a comment. I'll reply to it. And don't forget to hit that bell notification button so I can bring more and more videos like this as and when it releases. Thanks a lot, guys. Take care. See you. Bye.